Set up your Amazon Smart Plug. To get started, plug in your device and open the Alexa app. Before setup, check that you have the latest version of the Alexa app in your device's App Store. Amazon Smart Plug might be set up automatically if Wi-Fi Simple Setup is enabled. To confirm device registration, open the Alexa app, select Devices, and then Plugs. To set up the device in the Alexa app, select Devices. Select the plus icon. Select Add Device, and follow the instructions for Plug to complete setup. If you are having issues setting up the device, here are some things to try. If the LED does not flash blue after plugging in the device, check if the device has already completed setup in the Alexa app. Enable Bluetooth and location services on your phone. Grant permission for these services in the camera in the Alexa app when prompted. If you're using the barcode to set up, use the barcode on the back of the device or in the Quick Start Guide. Be in a well-lit room and make sure the whole barcode appears in the app guidelines. Turn off power saving mode or low power mode on your phone during setup. If you continue to have issues with the barcode scan, you can try a manual setup by clicking Unable to set up with barcode and follow the instructions in the Alexa app. If you are still not able to set up your device, reset it. To reset, press and hold the button on the device for 12 seconds. For more information, visit our help pages at amazon.com/AlexaSupport.